And that's the puppet man. I did actually beat him during my testing because if you didn't notice, the strategy doesn't have health hauler or anything, so I didn't know if it would go to shit at some point, so I just played through the whole thing. That battle was sloppy, but it works. Here's the passive set. Here's the things. Yeah, I built it around eventually just getting magic trick and, yeah. Yeah, this becomes restore 3 light for free when you have magic trick up. This just becomes a free draw one with the counter ice. This just becomes counter ice strength. And I don't have to explain why true Trigarm is here. But yeah, that's it for this lair. Didn't expect it to be so short. See ya. Yeah. I'm just gonna quickly say this. Before we do these two, I am gonna do their realizations, hopefully. So, yeah, and that is allowed because I can get this far. I just can't access anything beyond them. So, yeah, have a good one.